for those who believe that the results that have been announced are not a true reflection of what took place, I think that the court process is a very healthy option. If you don't go to court, then it means that, you know, people will begin to resort to self-help, which will be very dangerous for this country. But we must commend Edo people for the maturity that they showed, for the principle that they displayed. And we must also call on all of them to come out next week, Saturday, to also vote. Generally, after this kind of process, you see a lot of apathy, especially when people are also not satisfied with results.
In the last election, it took about 3 days before we got results. But here, it's taking 5 days, 4 or 5 days to get results. So it created room for manipulation, it created room for suspicion, and it's sad. It's